causes me, amen, to be heightened in my faith.
Right.
Because I'm seeing God to be greater.
Right.
Because of the things that are done, to understand that this is not a group doing
that's
it,
right, that's
but
a,
one God, one God, all by himself. Glory to God. And the scriptures keep pumping us full of the magnification of this one God.
Of the one God.
Our text even shows us that he is able and then to do. Glory to God. He's able and then he's able to do.
Somebody
need to get that.
Yeah.
I said he is
able
and he's able to do.
There you go.
And what is he able to do? Exceeding.
That's how.
Lord have mercy. What he does is able to supersede anything that you could begin to do. And the Lord has created us and made us, amen, people with potential, people with ability, and we're able to do great things. But God is able to do exceeding. Lord have mercy. Hallelujah. He's able to do exceeding. Hallelujah. Able to go farther than that abundantly. Lord have mercy. And then even further than that, above all, that we are able to ask or imagine. Tell the Lord, thank you. I don't know about you, but I have a vivid imagination. Hallelujah. I can think on some great things, some awesome things, some oh my God. I can think, hallelujah. Just leave me alone, thank you, Lord. And I can really go some places. But God is able to go even beyond what I'm able to imagine in my mind. I'm seeing this and he's able to do that. Anybody serve that kind of God? Hallelujah. Is he able? Hallelujah. So if I understand, hallelujah, the ability of God, and I'm able to get a glimpse of the ability of God, amen, there should be nothing that I believe that he cannot do.
All right.
My problem is not too big for him. See, a lot of times we're measuring our problems and our situations and our circumstances to the wrong thing.
Come on.
Hallelujah. And it always ends up that we end up on the smaller end.
Right.
But when you take your problems and your situations and your circumstances and you measure them to God, you'll find that there is no problem, situation, or circumstance that greater than him.
Right.
Hallelujah. Oh, he's able to take care of the situation. He's able to arrest it.
Yes.
Able to bring it to closure.
Yes.
And if the door is shut, he's able to open it.
Yes.
If it needs to be turned around, he's able to turn it around.
Yes.
If it needs to be fixed, he's able to fix it.
Yes.
Oh my God, God is able to do whatever it is that needs to be done.
Yes.
So what he says to us today is do not underestimate.